Today I had a group lesson to teach. Here's the two girls he had to teach. We started with tacking up the ponies. When they were tacked up and started to warm up, Fish Baby had flies on her which caused her to buck. Her bucking got to the point where Poppy fell off but Shag it straight back on her. We finished warming up and then the girls had to trot and canter. Once they were ready, we started some jumping. They were both amazing, and so they've booked some more lessons.